All the links you need are in the description, so make sure to watch until the end to avoid any errors. First, create a folder. Here, I will create a folder named vehicle_pack. Next, create stream and data folders inside the vehicle_pack folder. Then, move the stream from the vehicles folder into the stream folder inside vehicle_pack. Don't forget to rename it according to the vehicle's name. After that, move the data from the vehicles folder into the data folder inside vehicle_pack. Rename it to match the vehicle's name. And make sure the stream and data files and vehicle_pack have the same name. I'll skip the other vehicles because the steps are the same. Next, create an fxmanifest.lua for the vehicle_pack resource, or you can download the FX manifest from the description. Then, add ensure vehicle_pack in server.cfg. Here, I'll remove ensure for each individual vehicle. Finally, for testing, spawn the vehicles you've combined and ensure everything runs smoothly without issues. That's it for this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. See you in the next one.